Steve, so how did you get into collecting art?
Oh, that's really, really interesting. Because I started very, very young, and I used my eyes to look at art. I didn't know you used your eyes before
no.
that. I thought, you know, you kind of felt it and sensed it. But
well, that's just with a live model.